Cowboys Nation of YouTubers. It's that VA Dallas Cowboy fan coming back at you. I know it's been a while. I haven't forgot about you or kept up with the Cowboys. It's just a lot of family stuff and work stuff going on that I can't just make a video about any little trivial thing going on with the Cowboys. Especially when, like, the LVE and Jalen Smith trades are a bunch of bupkis. There's no point wasting my breath about it. But I will inform you that I am going live later today. So I will be talking more in depth about all the stuff that has been happening and my opinions about it, just so I can get it all out instead of making a very long video here. I did just come across that the Cowboys have been working out Tony Pollard at wide receiver in OTAs today. So we're going to have to discuss that most definitely. I know it's a plan just to have him more versatile in the offensive attack and to get him on the field more with Zeke Elliott out there, and I'm all for it. Two back set, have him be a hybrid tight end wide receiver, basically what they tried to turn Tavon Austin into but didn't work out. But I think this is a good plan. It looks like they're trying to find multiple ways to get these guys on the field. They're trying to find more ways to attack defenses that people have not seen before, and I'm all for it. But I just wanted to get on here and rap with y'all real quick about that. I'll get on live later. I'll talk to y'all more then. Until that, VA Dallas Cowboy fan,